What is your name and spell it for us, please?
Susanna Navia, and my name is spelled S-U-S-A-N-A.
And if you can't speak up for us, what happened? What'd you see?
We were in there ordering, and we were waiting for our food, and then he came in, and he was at the pickup area, and then out of nowhere, my sister-in-law like pointed to look down, and that's when we saw like a puddle of blood around his feet, and then he started walking, and there was blood prints all over, and then that's when we told him to sit down because he was bleeding, and then they called the police, and we flagged the ambulance down from across the street, so it was scary.
Where did it look like he was shot?
On his stomach or his leg, I don't know, they didn't say, and I don't think he was shot, and they might have said that he might have got stabbed or a pre-existing condition.
All right, well, no, thank you, appreciate it.